Hello, creative folks. Welcome to Motion Boat. In this video, we will create this nice and shiny metallic text inside Adobe After Effects. This effect can be customized with any text or PNG image. So without further ado, let's get started. I am going to create a new composition and call it text. Let's add a new text layer and type metallic. To take this pivot point to the center, hold the control key and double click here on the pan behind tool. Align this with the center like this. Let's animate this text layer. I am adding a very simple scale animation to it. Select both of these keys and press F9 for ease. Open the graph editor and set the graph to something like this. Now go to the Animate option and add tracking. And simply animate the tracking. This is fine. Now select both of these keys and press F9 for ease. Open the graph editor and set the graph to something like this. Cool. Now let's create a new comp and call it texture. I am going to take an image. I have downloaded this from Google. You can search HDRI images. And you will get a lot of images. You can pick any image. Now, let's search CC Reptile Effect. Apply this to the image. And now, you can expand this image like this. I am scaling this image a little bit. Now, let's search here, offset. And add this effect to the image layer and animate this effect like this. Now you can see this edge is not looking good. To fix this, go to the tiling and select the unfold option and increase the expand value. Okay, this is looking good. Now add a Gaussian blur effect on the same to make this texture softer. Let's create a new comp, call it render. And drag these two comps here. I am keeping my text comp above the texture comp. Here in texture comp, I am going to add tint effect to this image. Now click here on the toggle switch to track matte options. And I am applying track matte to the texture layer like this. Now the next step is, let's search for CC Blobby Lies and drag this effect to the texture layer like this. Open the blobbiness select here text layer. And here, select the effects and mask option. And here, select the alpha. Set the softness to 10. Cutaway will be 0. Look at this nice metallic effect. Let's make this effect more interesting. Add curve and adjust the curve a little bit. And you can change these settings in the Blobby Lies effect, open shading, and make some changes like this. And also the light settings. Change the distance light to the point light. And place the light somewhere here. And done. Now let's create a background. For now, I am turning off this layer. Take a new solid layer and add a gradient ramp effect to it. Changing this to a radial ramp. Swap colors. And changing this color to a little bit darker. Add a noise effect to this gradient. Uncheck this, use color noise option, and set the amount of noise. Let's make it 5. Add brightness and contrast effect to it. To make the flicker effect, hold the Alt key and click here on this stopwatch. Type wiggle here and add this simple expression here and done. Now the next step is to add a shadow. I am going to make a duplicate of this text layer. Take this below to the texture layer. Add a fill effect to this layer and select a black color. Now search here CC Radial Blur Effect. Apply on this layer. Select Fading Zoom here and set the amount 50. Change this center point like this. And I am done. See this amazing metallic text animation. Now let's apply this effect to the image. I'm going to quickly create a new comp and call it Image. Let's take an image. Make sure the image is in PNG format. Add some basic scale animation to the image. Like this. And here in the render comp, select these two layers. Hold the Alt key. Drag the image comp on this text comp. That's it! Our text layer replaced by the image layer. This is cool. Now let's change this color. Select the texture layer. Add a tint effect to it. And change the color. Like this. Take this tint effect above to the curve effect. Make some changes here. Add brightness and contrast and change according to your choice. Let me change the background colors also. And you are done. Look at this awesome looking shiny logo animation. This effect can be customized with any PNG logo or text. Download this project from the below description. Thank you so much for watching. For more such kinds of motion graphics videos, subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. Share this with your fellow designers. I will be back soon with another video. Till then, see you and stay connected.